Bay for 2019. Please rest assured that the performance is being recorded. So please pop your phones and cameras away and enjoy the show.
In Nazareth, around 2019 years ago, there was a lady called Mary.
One day, when Mary was in the garden, a very beautiful angel appeared. The angel had a very important message for her.
Named after Census. All the people in my empire will return to the place where they were born so that they could be recorded.
Very soon, the streets across the land of Judea were filled with the hustle and bustle of people getting ready for their journey, including Mary and Joseph, who needed to travel to Joseph's hometown of Bethlehem to be counted.
Thank you.
sitting about as night fell on a hilltop just outside Nazareth. Some shepherds were watching their flock grazing quietly in the twilight. Although it was late and the smallest, youngest sheep could not settle down, she even tried counting people, jumping fences, but nothing worked. She could sense that something was going on and she was feeling rather curious.
The donkey looked tired, and the curious sheep could just make out the shape of a young woman sitting on the donkey's back.
They all look exhausted. I'm sure the others will be interested to see this. But the other sheep were all snoring loudly now. Not wake them. So the curious sheep went back to lie down and watched the couple and their donkey as they made their way along the road far below. From up here I can see the whole world. There's so much to look at and so much to do. I just can't keep still.
But the rest of the flock were tired after a long day's labour.
Can you please keep quiet? Some of us are trying to get some rest.
Sorry, we feel rather sheepish now.
But I can't go to sleep. What if something exciting happens while my eyes are shut?
Nothing's going to happen around here. Nothing ever happens around here. We eat grass and we sleep. That's what sheep do.
town was full of people, they tried to find a place to stay.
Do you have any rooms?
We need a place to stay.
No, Chloe, you don't have any rooms. Do you have any rooms?
No, Chloe, we are full. Have you tried the forest first?
Do you have any rooms?
No, sorry, we are fully booked. Haven't you heard there's a census on?
Mary's feeling very tired, so she begs with the innkeeper.
Please, can you help?
The innkeeper felt sorry for Mary. She thought for a while, then she had an idea.
You can stay in the stable.
The innkeeper was very kind. He took Mary and Joseph to a stable. That night, Jesus was born. Mary wrapped the baby in a cloth and laid him in the manger. The innkeeper brought some food and drink for Mary and Joseph. The prophecies tell of a new king, but we have been searching for many days. My calculations show we are close. But which direction should we go in now?
I'm not sure, Michael. I've studied my chances closely, but still the path is not clear to me. What do you think, Caspar?
I think we have the map the wrong way up. We should have turned left to Jericho.
As they pondered what to do, a dazzling star suddenly appeared in the eastern sky. Lit up the hills and the fields all around them.
Mm-hmm.
Running after the shepherds as quickly as she could.
doesn't want to be left behind.
Let's take her with us.
So the shepherds set off to Bethlehem, taking the curious sheep with them. A man and his wife gazing fondly at a baby lying in the manger.
The shepherds and the three wise men were crowded around, but the curious sheep couldn't see what was going on.
We come bearing gifts.
I bring you gold.
I bring you frankincense.
I bring you myrrh.
The curious sheep pushed her into the front so she could get a better look.
What strange gifts to give a baby?
Noticed that the baby's crib was hard and uncomfortable.
I know, I'll give him my fleece to lie on.
So the curious sheep gave the baby her fleece, and the curious sheep felt proud to have given him such a useless present.
Merry Christmas!
Can I squeeze through?
Yes.
What it is to be among such stars. You were fantastic. Ruby, you've taken my job. I'm fine. I just need to add in one more group of people, don't I?
Yeah.
Who else do we need to say thank you to, Ruby?
Our teachers.
Your teachers, yes. Can I ask you all to say a huge thank you to all the staff who put their time and effort into me? It's really just a good time. Amazing, your self-confidence children standing up here. For those of you who are doing solos, Emmy, where are you? Your singing was beautiful and we could hear it so clearly, so brave. Well done, really brave. And your narrators were really clear and we could hear you all. You were just fabulous. Your costumes this year are superb. Really, really good. I do hope you have enjoyed it. If you have taken photographs or film at all, please can I ask that you do not share that to social media. We have got children with different photographic permissions in the school. You can see we've got the film crews here today. We will send you a link to the full professional version of the video, so you'll be able to see that and replay it as many times as you wish to over the festive period.
Our bows.
Like your bows?
For the characters.
We need to do some bows. We do some. Honestly, Ruby, come and stand here with me, sweetheart. Come on.
That's what we did yesterday, Mrs. Cox.
Yeah. Is it? Oh, right, okay, Ruby, you're in control, all right? So, Ruby, who needs to bow?
Mary and Joseph and Donkey.
Okay, Mary, Joseph and the Donkey. Up next. Lots of actions in that one. Stand up.